News as well?
Facebook maybe.
So if I send the link to you, then you can send it to them?
Sure.
You know them, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're in the same company?
Yeah.
Same company, yeah. What company is that?
Oh!
Wait.
You mean the agency company? We are under Nitrology.
Oh, you work for Nitrology?
Yes.
Oh, they have a mass comm section, is it? Advertising section?
That one is a media launch, right?
Oh, they have that?
Yeah, last time.
Last time?
Yeah, I mean 2 months ago.
They started it, lah?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So your job is like going around Malaysia?
Yes.
Your job is to go around Malaysia?
No, we are just doing this for show.
So what do you normally do in your company? Where is it actually? Sha Lang?
We are not directly under the company. We are just hired on behalf of their, just to promote their product.
Okay.
Just a part-time.
Oh, part-time lah. Okay, what's the most fun that you had doing all these things?
Can learn more things.
Oh, learn more things.
Yeah.
So is this your first exhibition thingy?
No.
So what else have you done?
So I'll send like a link. That's part-time job, but Usher,
you mean the singer, is it?
No, just like ushering. Yeah, ushering.
Oh, ushering. Yeah. Ushering, you mean? Is it that one? Go away.
No, usher. You just like usher the VIP or you just have to...
Oh, hello.
Usher the VIP.
Yeah. Okay. Now I understand. So just give it to your sisters here. They know, right?
Sister.
Your workmates,
Yep.
You know them, Just give it to them. I don't need to like go and hey, everybody. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
In 2 months time, 3 months.
Right.
3 months. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Are you from KL?
Yeah.
So Puchong. Oh, Puchong is a very old chap, a bit. Is it Gong Gong no Wang? Okay. Old chap, isn't
it? Oh, you like Chinese.
Yeah, you think I'm Japanese, right?
Yes.
Sorry about that. So in Puchong, there is like...
Not chap, it's a red jam.
Red jam around that, what's it called? In front of that IOI Mall, what's that place called? Okay.
Oh,
I've over,
is it?
The highway.
Lakas Highway.
Oh, Kesas.
Yeah,
Kesas. Yeah. So you're talking about that being jammed all the time?
Yes.
So you have to go through there to go...
I must pass through the jam, then after can reach my home.
Okay, your house is... Puchong is something like outskirts already, so you have landed property in Puchong, isn't it? Not sure.
Because I stay with my godma.
Sorry?
Godma.
Oh, godma.
Kaima.
Oh, Kaima lah.
Yeah.
So surely she has a landed property, right? Maybe. Okay. So what's good to eat around here?
What's good? Is this one?
No, I can't eat. I can't eat the handphone. I mean, eat. Makan.
Oh, okay. Makan. Oh, alright.
So here, ada apa makanan?
Not familiar.
Yeah. Oh, what about Puchong?
Wow, there's a lot.
A lot of food.
Yeah, steamboat.
Sorry?
Steamboat.
Is it expensive?
No.
Dim sum. Okay, dim sum.
It's quite cheap.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's average.
Average? What?
Price. Mean the price, yeah.
Oh, but they taste good. What's the name of the dim sum?
That one is...
You mean in the Puchong Center?
Banda Putri. Do you know Putri Ma?
Huh?
It's just nearby Putri Ma.
F1 to 3 Monday. I think it's the... Does it have a branch in SS2? Is it double story one? Side corner.
Yeah.
There's a construction near there.
Yes.
Facing construction. I've eaten there before. Okay. But price-wise, it's still expensive. I mean, dim sum is very expensive. Anything else is good in Puchong? I cannot remember. Okay. So thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you too.
Your name?
Ellie.
Sorry, I always forget. I'm sorry. Sorry. So you're enjoying your work here, So how long will you be here, you guys?
One week.
Oh, 1 week only lah. Yeah. And after that, you go back to your whatever you do lah.
Yeah, freelance. We are freelancer.
Oh, freelancer. So you guys are pretty, okay? You're beautiful girls.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So you do other mass communication stuff. I mean, as a promoter, right? You are something like a promoter.
Showgirl.
Yeah,
brand ambassador.
Oh, brand ambassador. So have you done the motor shows?
You mean claims?
No,
I'm. IMS. Any motor show.
Like that. Have you done it before?
Yes.
Oh, okay, I did.
MotoGP also.
Oh, MotoGP, yeah. I went to that Martrade one about this year. Were you there?
Yeah, Isuzu. I work with Isuzu.
Isuzu?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean the big.
Yeah, the huge car.
Oh, huge cars. Okay, I interviewed some of your sisters, but I didn't see you. I was at the motorcycle area. Okay. So, see you. Oh, is there any other events?
Next. 31st, that is a New Year Eve. I will be at Aruf Hotel. Aruf. A-L-O-F-T.
Aruf Hotel, where is that?
It's beside KL Central. It's a very nice place.
Oh, very nice place.
Yeah.
Aruf Hotel.
It's top of the Aruf Hotel. That one is a Mine Bar.
Mine Bar?
Yeah, M-A-I-B-A-R.
Mine Bar. Mine Bar or Mine Bar?
Mine Bar.
My bar. M-Y or M?
M-A-I-B-A-R.
My bar. Oh, it's the name lah.
Yes.
Oh, so it's nice.
Yeah, quite nice.
Very nice.
It's very nice.
Panoramic view of KL.
Yeah. Not only for that, it's a swimming pool beside the bar.
Oh, something like
The Singapore.
Singapore. Singapore. What's it called already? That one with the ship on top one?
I forgot already. That one is what hotel? Because I went to Singapore last few weeks.
So you're impressed with that place?
Yeah. Just pass through.
Pass through? Or you didn't order some cocktail and jump in the pool? So it's similar like this Aruf Hotel. So New Year Eve. Eve. So you
will. Less people will know the place because I will just Xin Xin.
Promote stuff like that.
Place.
Promote? I thought you ushering the people in, like, go inside for the New Year. It's very nice.
Now I'm not working with the New Year Eve. So I will promote the place.
Yeah. So you're promoting the place at the place itself?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I will work for New Year Eve as a model. Because I'm not usher.
Oh,
it's
not.
Just
your model.
Walk on now. Because they want the pretty girls is stand and sit or chit chat with them.
Okay.
Just very easy job.
Oh, very easy job. I mean, it's good pay lah. Okay, what else is there besides this New Year's thingy?
We are wearing Hawaiian style.
Sorry?
Hawaiian
style type of get up lah. So after this New Year, what other events is there?
What other events?
No idea. So you get your job from a company lah. They will just tell you.
Some of a company, some of a agent will call me.
Oh, okay. So you have no idea next year what's in store lah. No idea. Motor show.
I know. Motor show. Maybe they're coming. That one is
World Cup?
Yeah, World Cup.
Oh,
World Cup event.
Where?
It's on January.
January?
Yeah, January.
Oh,
but
where?
I'm not sure which day.
Oh, which day? Where is it?
No
idea.
Yeah, because they will confirm me.
Oh.
To be confirmed.
Oh, okay. Any other motor shows around?
No, next year.
Only the events is always at the half end of the year, all these events.
After July.
So it's going to be a barren month lah. Oh, okay. Are you studying?
I'm studying.
You're studying, right? You sound very educated.
Is it?
Yes, definitely. Isn't it?
I study in Asunta.
Are you studying now?
Yes. Asunta.
Asunta.
It's a nursing school.
Oh, you're a nurse?
her not nurse, is a student nurse.
Oh, you want to be a nurse?
Lecturer.
You want to be a lecturer? Yes. Oh, you mean you want to be the mama-san?
Mama-san.
The head of the hen flock or whatever you call it. So, oh, you want to be a nurse, but you have to have experience in nursing first, then?
No, study. I'm still studying.
You study. After you studied, then go into government service or?
No, Asunta also.
Oh, Asunta itself. Lah. Oh, that's how it works. So it's nice, huh? Asunta.
Yeah, very nice.
A lot of money. Lah. It's a private hospital, ma.
Yeah.
Isn't it? So how much longer until you graduate? Two more years. Oh, you just started?
First year.
Oh, first year.
Yeah.
How are you taking it? Is it nice? I mean, is it...
Okay, so far so good.
Oh, it's something like the hospitality thing, right? And you have to learn biology and stuff like that. Do you have to?
Yes, definitely. Have to.
Have to,
yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. So, hopefully one day you'll bag a rich doctor.
Doctor?
No? No?
No, nurse is nurse, doctor is doctor.
No, hopefully one day you'll get husband who's a doctor.
I don't
right?
think so.
No, why?
Because some of my senior friends also not to...
Oh, not to cross the barrier la, between the professional barrier between the da-da-da, isn't it? Oh, okay. Okay, I think I don't have anything else to ask you. So once I send the email in like say 2 or 3 months time, then I'll let you know, and you can let your sisters know as well.
Yeah, I'll let them know already.
Thank you. You are in contact with them, right? Is it?
So I write my the Facebook, my ID name and the address.
What?
Facebook.
Wow, so many.
No,
just
a Facebook user.
Or Facebook lah. Okay. So if you have anything, if you want to be videoed, just let me know lah. I'll send you because I promote people ma.
Right.
So thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I don't know your name yet.
Oh, my name is Jericho.
Jericho.
Yeah, Jericho.
Okay. Sure. Are you?
Huh? Really? You heard it before? No lah. A lot of people have the name of Jerry lah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, your sisters as well. Thank you.